starts with these ones. These tiny, tiny ones. You only have one?
Yeah.
I have zero now.
Oh no.
Oh, ow.
Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight on every stream and the rocket's red glare, the monsters singing air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the
down back.
Hope you'll
fire.
That's great. Because whenever anybody sees these sparks, everybody goes, fire, fire, fire.
It dies. Hey, Dale's here.
That one looks... Half the things you think are funny aren't really funny, though.
Yeah. Gotta move around a little bit, John.
Those ones are really lame. But they're getting all lame because they're starting to be small.
$172, Nathan Sutton, Tyler Sutton, and Michael Capello. They're our future firemen, and boy, are they out there working. Okay, and our winner is going to get $586, and we have a young lady here who's going to draw the winner. Here we go.
Well, we're not going to leave for a while. It's too crowded. We're toward the front. So if you wanted to go,
and the winner is Jessica Millsap. Jessica Millsap, you're a winner of $586. Come on up to the stand. No, go to the ambulance. Go to the ambulance for your prize. And thank you so much.